Ladies and gentlemen, I'm only going to talk to you just for a minute or so this evening because I have some very sad news for all of you, and I think sad news for all of our fellow citizens and people who love peace all over the world, and that is that Martin Luther King is shot and killed tonight.
What was a wonderful welcome in downtown Dallas has become a scene of indescribable horror as hundreds of people crowd outside the back door of the emergency room here at Parkland Hospital. And people are wondering, is our president going to live?